A rank. Perfect bonus. Give that S rank. All right, so what are these points I'm earning? Like, I don't know what they are about, but I'm assuming that I needed to buy stuff or something or upgrade. Because he said something about, Tails said something about skills. So I'm assuming I'm going to need to, you know, go buy some skill points or use these to buy skill points. You got a red star ring. Your items collection will grow. Okay, so this is just for collectibles. All right, you got artwork 1, you got artwork 2, you got artwork 3. Lovely. All right, switch to the next one. Oh, I got to get the, what does that mean? Like, best times out of, like, I can get 3 different best times? Or does that mean just, like, 3 different, I can just replay the stage, like, 3 times? And for different pathways? I don't fucking know. But yeah, it seems like there's 10 collectibles per each area, for each stage. 5 for each act. So, however many stages there are, it's gonna be a fuck ton of collectibles. Good thing this is a, you know, I don't do a completion runs on this fucking channel, because, the amount of gains I would probably be stuck on, minus Dead Space, the only game I already 100%ed. I want to jump up there, damn it. Gotta go fast. Gotta go Sonic fast. What the hell? How do I turn? I want to go this way. That made no sense. What the freak? I don't know what that. Fuck! Oh, that's right, I forgot. I'm always looking at these errors, I'm like, why don't I know about, like, how to do these farts? It's like, oh, wait, it's probably because of the fact that, you know, you need to play the... Oh, are you fucking kidding me? That ooze bullshit hurts. Ah, whatever, I guess it makes sense. I want that. I remember that. No. Wait, I'm going somewhere. Take me up. Okay. Are you? What the? What? Wow. Did I freaking like home? What is it? It's like homing attack or something like that. I must have done it like right into the freaking little robot thing. What the? Did I just fucking glitch through? Oh my god. What is it? Sonic 06. I want that. I want that. God damn it. I wanted that. I wanted it so hard. Oh, again. Why do they do this to me? Oh, you gotta play the game a little bit to know where everything is so you can collect all the collectibles. No, there we go. Can I not? What is that beeping? I don't understand. Like, I'm pretty sure that robot dude was like, hey, beeping is bad. Don't beep. Don't let it beep. But I'm too busy not paying attention to his butt. Because he's a chow. He's a chow robot. He doesn't deserve to be listened to, is what I'm saying. Oh, what the frick? I'm going too fast to pay attention to all this shit. All this on-screen stuff that's going on. Okay. Soul's actually taking a little bit. Oh, the crane. Yes, there we go. I was waiting for that. I was like, I know I can fucking jump onto that bullshit. Oh, where am I gonna stop? Only I know. 1, 2. Oh, wait, what the? What was that? Well, that's wonderfucking full. I have no idea what the hell that was about, but whatever. Oh, I did it. I beat the level in record time. I think. Probably not, but who cares? I didn't die. Perfect, right? Right? Yeah, perfect bonus. Give me the perfect. Oh, yeah. I'm getting a lot of points out of this, actually. I seem to actually be getting the exact same amount of points. What's up? Seriously, the cutscenes are really loud.
This chemical plant feels familiar. I'd never forget a smell like this. And that pink water makes me really nervous for some reason.
Everything makes me nervous.
You're right, Tails. This place has given me deja vu all over again.
Maybe it's because you guys were here, like, in Sonic 1, 2, and 3, and 5. Actually, which Sonic game is this in the series, now that I think about it? Because I really have no idea. Because I don't really fucking pay attention to the series, let's be honest. The Sonic series is kind of dead. I mean, they've had a pretty bad games coming out as of late. I don't necessarily know how good Lost World was, but, I don't know. All I know is that this one's supposed to be good.
Hey, Sonic. I was afraid I'd never be able to flirt with you again.
Your voice bugs me. Like, I don't know why, but Amy's voice kind of bugs me, actually. I'm so psyched I get to hang out with you, Sonic. Come talk. Do it, Sonic. Just talk. Hi, I'm Omochao. Shut the fuck up, Omochao. I don't even like you. When you clear a stage, you'll earn points based on the rank you earn. Those points can be traded for skills that'll help you out. Stop by the skills shop to the far left of Green Hill. Alright, I guess I'll go over there. Fine, don't even fucking like... Oh, I can use the X button here. Awesome. Oh, shit! Oh. Revisit Sonic Memories here in the collection room. Okay, so, characters, music, art, and the cutscenes. Awesome. Okay, so what is this looking thing? This is an information pod that's handy. Okay, so this is just for info and bullshit I don't really need help with. Alright, let's see what this thing's about. Skill shop. Okay. So I have 2,000 points. I can get a few things. Actually, how many, Act 1? Oh, these are some of these are very specific. What is this? Sega Genesis controller? Play Sonic Pit? I'm gonna save up for this, actually. And fuck that. Yeah, I'll save up for the Sonic the Hedgehog thing. And the rest of that can go fuck itself, because I don't need it for now. Let's check your skill customizations. You can equip the skills you acquired here. The skills you can equip is determined by the number of points you have. So choose your skills wisely and create your own set. I see skill set A. Customize. I can have a total of 5 skills, I guess. Oh, power break. What is this? Stop on a dime, regardless of your speed. Yeah, why not? Let's have that. Oh, okay, so each one costs a certain amount of points. I'm assuming at some point I'll probably be able to expand on what they are. I guess I'm just like, you know, like the controller thing will probably be like X amount of money. Can I keep going? Find 3 boss gate keys to unlock the boss gate and face the boss. You can get one of the boss gate keys by clearing one challenge act in either Act 1 or 2. Challenge act? What is that about? What is a challenge act? Is it okay, whatever. Back to Act 1. You can ride spinning tots across the sky and get on one and hold left or right to start moving. Okay, I don't know. Is this a Sonic original level? Like an original Sonic level? Oh, I was jumping to that. What the hell is this? Oh, Sonic, you're so good at this. You're going light speed fast. Alright, might as well jump to that. Hold on, I want that. I mean, I probably shouldn't, you know, be worrying about all this stupid shit, but you know, I'm here. Why not? My let's play. I'll do what I want. Let's go this way. I'm curious to see what's up here. It's just scenery. It's just good. Jump up. Ah, you scumbag. I fucked up pretty hard. I had a good thing, and I fucked it all up. No, come back down here. What is this music I'm hearing? Oh, I didn't jump. My bad. Okay. I stopped going. Oh, no! Oh, there's actually a man up there. One up. Give me that one up! Fuck! Well, there goes my perfect bonus. That's wonderful. I must get perfect bonuses left and right! No, I need all the perfects. God, I real. Wait, what? Are you kidding? Wait, no, you get. I can really just get that life again? That makes zero sense to me. Why would I be able to do that? Oh, come on! These things fall. Oh, well, what is this nonsense? Oh. I wanna roll around at the speed of sound. What the fuck? Are you kidding me? Damn it. I didn't even go up. Oh, okay. I was like, I gotta bounce again. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Fuck you. What is that? Okay. I don't remember Sonic ever having those things. Come on. Oh, there we go. That smoke trail looked a bit cartoonish to me. Okay, I'm going somewhere. Ah! Oh, so I don't have to touch the checkpoints? That's a lot better than, you know, what it originally was. Oh, invincibility! I know this move. Invincibility alpha, you son of a bitch. Fucking speed up, you son of a bitch! Well, that was a waste of a speed. Wait, can I push this? No, I guess I can't. I can push the other ones, but... There we go, off into the distance. What the hell? Are you kidding me? Just fuck off. And got on the zip line. Okay. Sonic, why are you so cool, man? You get zip lines in every fucking... Oh, God. You break through windows and everything, Sonic. You're such a good role model. Fuck these ancient runes. I don't have to wear... Oh, come on! I don't think I'm going this way. Unless they respawn. I guess they respawn. Fuck you. Oh, damn it. That wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be. Okay. Bump. Ba-bump. Hey, why don't you shut up? It's kind of obvious the platforms are falling down. What the fuck? Wait, what? Oh, I think I'm going to play through this area. Oh, I'm at the end. I'm going to have an S rank now because I died. Damn it. I barely got the A. To next rank, perfect clear. Okay, so I guess maybe I should perfect things. It might be more fun for everyone involved, or I guess everyone watching. You guys might enjoy it a little more if I perfect everything. This takes a fucking day and a half, doesn't it? Got artwork 5. All right, artwork 6, artwork 7. I don't actually know if there's a reason for perfecting, because if there's like a reason I have to get a perfect on everything, then I guess I'll do it. But if it's only for an achievement wise, I guess it won't really bother me. Oh, I'm Sonic. I'm super cool Sonic. I'm gonna go Sonic it up with my Sonic powers. I won't get old. Yeah, I kind of gathered that already. I didn't really need a tutorial for that. And if I did, you should have given me one earlier, you piece of shit. Like, I'm just fucking with the control stick at that when I'm doing all that shit. What was that? I want that. Are you? What the? Oh, I want to quit the stage real quick. I want to try to at least do this one. That was a little bullshit. And this is the thing. I kind of want to do this game because, let's be honest, there's a lot of dark and gloomy games running on this channel currently. Dark Souls, Dark Souls 2, Silent Hill. Blaze Blue is pretty fucking dark at some points. But this is like, you know, this is the most kid-friendly game I have on the channel, I think, at this point. And I'm hoping that I actually, you know, you guys like it enough that I can, you know, I'll continue to do it. But, I still kind of want to get those perfects, and I'm still going to curse like a mother. You can't stop me from cursing. No matter how hard you try. It doesn't even matter.